can feel my best friend. Hello YouTube, I hope everybody's doing super good. Ugh, this is annoying me, like this light right here. Alright, whatever. Right there. So I hope you guys are having a great week and enjoyed this week. I know it's almost Christmas and I bet you guys are as excited. Here, let me pick it up. You guys are as excited as I am. So today I am gonna go see my best friend. I have not seen her like in 4 months. I know it's not that much, but I mean, it feels like a year, seriously. Okay, so staying to the end of the vlog so you get to know who my best friend is, because she is awesome, seriously. And all right, let's finish getting ready because I actually want to be on time today. The best part of all this is that like, I have no idea what I'm doing when it comes to makeup. I love mascara. All right, now we're ready to party. Honestly, I feel like I don't look any different, but whatever, let's just go. All right, my dudes, so we are ready. I got my agua. I got my keto snacks, because you know I'm bound to get hungry.
Okay.
And this is like, I practically can't eat anything that they sell over there, so I'm just gonna like take this bag of chips. Okay, so I already put her location in the house, and wait. There we go. Because I'm gonna go see her there. She doesn't know I'm gonna be there. She thinks we're gonna meet up at the place, but I'm gonna go there first and then I'll pick her up and we'll go together. So that's the plan.
I can feel my best friend. Aww.
Gay! Gay. She literally said, I can feel my best friend. I'm so happy. Like, I am so happy.
Vlog. Close friends.
Vlog. So, we already ate. We arrived at the place we were gonna go to. But it was like really early. It was like 9:30 and nobody was there because everybody's watching the soccer game. So, we came to eat. We got a really good salad. And now we're ready to go. You have to speak in English. English.
I'm in mama's way.
Oh shit.
Take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Alright, party's over. Bye. Thanks for everything. It was awesome. Alright, guys. So that was it. That was the end of the party. It was honestly so much fun to have my best friend back. Well, one of them. We're like a pretty big group. We're just like all best friends. But it's nice to have one of them back at least. But I mean, it was pretty fun. And you know, just just that music, it just like really gets in your body. It just vibrates through your entire body, and it's just like, oh, I forgot to take off my makeup. Alright, now I'm done. Now I'm ready to go to bed. It is currently like 2:50 a.m. Good night, YouTube. I'll see you in the next one. I have a side from my soul.